Hey, what's going on, y'all? It's Josh from G-Tech Live. I'm right here at California High School. You know how I like to do, man. I show up everywhere. So today we're hanging out with Superstar Senior Sports Star Athlete of the Week, sponsored by yours truly, G-Tech Sport, my man Cam Santos. We asked him a few questions about his high school career and where he wants to take his career moving forward, and who does he appreciate and thank to where he's able to be the top athlete that he is today. So check it out.
What pushes me to succeed is probably the want to play at the next level and the want to just win and do everything that I can to be the best at what I do. When I don't give it my all, that's when I get most frustrated, win or lose. I just like to leave it all out on there on the table and do the best of my ability. Definitely gonna have to start with my parents. My dad always been a coach since Little League. Mom's always been the biggest fan in the stands. And then also my surrounding family, as in my grandparents, and also my friends have been big contributors who have helped me work hard and wanting to push me to do my best. Have probably gotten me to where I am today. The most special moment of my high school career so far will be my sophomore year. Mid-year, got pulled up from JV, pulled up to the varsity team. Started for varsity and we ended up going to play at the Coliseum for the NCS championship. Did not win, but it was an experience that I will not forget. Yes, I do. I am taking my career to the next level. Next year I'm going up to Chico State. I got a scholarship to go play up there, luckily, and we'll be playing up there. Do not know what my major will be at this point, but if baseball takes me to the next level, then I will definitely be pursuing my career in baseball. If I could change anything, it would be the one thing that I've always wished is to be a little bit bigger. I love my size, but I would love to be a power hitter just like any other hitter out there. I have come accustomed to being a little guy and doing what I do best, just hitting and being a little speedy guy and finding out a way to get on and help my team out. It's just been what I've been able to do. What has always made me a big competitor has always been the fact that I always have the will to win, no matter the score, no matter the weather, no excuses, never had excuses. Just wanting to win and wanting to get out there, compete, and show my team that you just really got to play the game to the full extent, no matter what. I've always been working hard at school. Grades are good. Through freshman through junior year, been holding about 3.3 to a 3.6. Last year was a scholar athlete. This year, right around the same senior year, so a little bit of leeway, but still keeping that 3.3, 3.6 GPA. I want to thank, first of all, my parents for always pushing me and allowing me to play the game. Always putting down the money, putting down, letting me go to this showcase, that showcase, no matter what. Always getting my name out there for my recruiting process. And then also my other family, friends, those guys have always pushed me to do my best. And then once again, I would like to thank SportStars for getting my name out there and showing that I have had a pretty good start to my season. And then once again, G-Tech, it's an upcoming program. Go get it.
All right, y'all, so that's all the time we got for today. I want to thank my man Cam Santos being able to sit down with us, talk a little bit about who he appreciates, what makes him such a scholar athlete. And we want to tell him congratulations for being the Sports Star Athlete of the Week, sponsored by G-Tech Sport. We wish him the best as he moves on to Chico State. For more information on how you can make someone in your area the Sports Star Athlete of the Week, make sure you check us out at www.gtechsport.com and also on www.sportstars.com as well. I'm your man Josh for G-Tech Live. We'll see you next time. I call shots like a boss. Stack knots like a boss.
boss. Cop drive like a boss. On top like a boss. Pay the cows like a boss. When I flouse like a boss. Big house like a boss. Reppin' out like a boss. Who the boss player? Who the dirty south boss? Who the boss player? Who the dirty south boss? Who the boss player? Who the dirty south boss? Who the boss player? You see the dirty south boss. I'm Slim Thugger, motherfucker. The boss of all bosses.
That's right.
AKA, he who the king of the north is. Wars won, no louses. Who wanna compete?
Who wanna compete?
With the chief of the police who got the keys to the streets. I'm a full-time hustler, part-time rhymer. I'm having things for real. You punks ain't no grinders. You fools just went to school and learned to use Pro Tools. And try to copy your G moves off the 10 o'clock news. You can't survive in my shoes or afford to pay my dues with your cartoon crews. Destined to lose. I rock Eminem and 50 Cent crowds and spend most of my weekends cruising above clouds. From the west to the south, way to the east coast. I switch time zones more than switch clothes. I was born to be on top. Born to call shots. Born to cop drops and trick off at knots.
I like a boss.
Shots like a boss.
Stack knots like a boss.
Cop drive like a boss.
On top like a boss.
Pay the cows like a boss.
When I flouse like a boss.
Big house like a boss.
Reppin' out like a boss.
Who the boss player? Who the dirty south boss? Who the boss player? Who the dirty south boss? Who the